Graceful Gowns collects used prom dresses, bridesmaid dresses, and formal dresses and lends them out twice a year to any high school girl in Butte in southwest Montana for their high school dances.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves into motion. Like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion.
About 3 years ago, I was diagnosed with alopecia areata, which is an immune disorder in which your body attacks its own hair follicles until your hair falls out. And so I was really struggling every day to feel beautiful. When I looked in the mirror, it felt more like a stranger than myself. And so I decided that if I couldn't feel beautiful myself, I was going to help other people feel beautiful. And that's how I started the idea for Graceful Gowns.
And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned up. Stop it right now. I'll be strong. I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes. Cause I've still got a lot of fight left in me.
The reason I am applying for this competition is because this is a free service to all girls, and as we have grown from 40 dresses from one Facebook post all the way to over 300 dresses, we are incurring additional costs in terms of cleaning, storage, other things like that. And then in addition to that, we want to do some really cool things to help kick off our beauty campaign, one of which is having a brand ambassador or a couple of them, in which case we would provide scholarships for those girls to attend any higher education or trade school. So the money that I would earn for this would go directly back into the community, as well as keep this service free for years to come, so all of these beautiful people can enjoy free dresses.
Losing friends and I'm chasing sleep. Everybody's worried about me. In too deep. Say I'm in too deep. In too deep. And it's been 2 years, I miss my home. But there's a fire burning in my bones. Still believe. Yeah, I still believe.
But I can make an explosion.